air for all.
What happened here?
Signor Lorenzo!
Lorenzo's currently indisposed. Hey, you're the one who killed Francesco de Pazzi. Get him.
With pleasure.
Let you! Let you!
You can't cover all the angles.
Let you! Get it!
Get off so easily.
I know I heard a noise down there. It's time to earn your Florence. I want half of you to search the courtyard, the other half come with me to check the chapel.
Sì, Capitano.
Then we check the secret passageways.
What about Lorenzo?
By now, Lorenzo is already dead.
Your carcass will be the pine this night.
Lorenzo! Porca vaca! Someone, find a way to get inside there!
You heard him? You two, get the ladder!
Damn! Cut him off!
Your sword. It's me.
Ezio. Again you save me. First they enter my church, now my home.
I'll hunt them down. They won't come near you again.
Look around you. This is one of my treasure rooms. You're entitled to take anything you wish from it, in thanks for what you've done. I trust my apartments are safe now.
Yes, Signore. Thank you for this most gracious gift. I must go. But I will come to you again, when all the Pazzi are dead.
I will not forget what you've done for me. Buona fortuna.
You
Cierto, how bizarre.